Hey folks, Lee Libby, Trailmaster for the Ranger Lake Snowmobile Club. It's January 9th, 2019. This week's trail report is brought to you by Lake Region Power Systems. George Polin, whose number we're going to put on the screen for you. He does all types of generator service installation. If you don't have a generator for backup in Rangeley, you probably ought to. Call George. Let him know what you need. He'll take care of you. He's a good guy. This week's trail report is good. We're finally getting some snow. And the snow we got last night and this morning was kind of heavy and wet. So that's going to pack in good. The tractors will be out tonight. Should have everything ready for you guys and gals by Friday morning. So other than that, all the water bars should be about full. I got that north trail straightened out last week. I got one more bypass in there with a new bridge. You'll see that. And New Hampshire Trails, word is from the Pittsburgh Trailmaster that they are working on that now. The loggers are moving out today and tomorrow, and they're hoping to have those trails ready for you on Friday. Don't kill me if they're not ready till Saturday. So come on up, have fun, be safe. We'll see you on the trail.